Okay, now what I, my concern is, since I have worked there for 15 and a half years, you know, what happens to my pending dues in the gratuity post the clearance from NCLT?
You see, the procedure, Dheeraj ji, in NCLT is that when the matter goes to the National Company Law Tribunal, obviously the company is going into liquidation. And the provisions of the new company law and the NCLT guidelines, NCLT is like a court. So what that court does it for in case of a liquidation of a company, obviously the company must have lost financially and company must have been in complete ill health, I would say. That is why it went to NCLT. Now company appoints an IRP. It is called an insolvency resolution professional. So that professional assesses the entire assets of the company, that how much assets are there with this company on one side. On the second side, Dheeraj ji, it lists out the creditors of that company, that who are the creditors of this company. When I say, so you are also like a creditor because your gratuity is due. You're probably, I take it as salary dues because your salary dues are still not paid. So therefore you are a creditor, and this credit is ranked. IRP decides that which preference is to be given or which creditor has to be given preference. I still believe that the salary of the employees is amongst the preferential list. So what you should do is, you should constantly keep a watch on the NCLT proceedings and be in touch with IRP. Every company will definitely have an IRP if it goes to NCLT. So the IRP will keep telling you that in what preference list do you rank in terms of your gratuity dues. If the company has enough funds, I can't tell you that you will definitely get it, but if company has enough assets, enough funds, and it goes into liquidation, then a list is prepared. If you are on top of the list, you may be able to recover the dues. So fingers crossed, I hope, wish and pray ki aapka itne din ka mehnat ka 15 saal ki mehnat hai jo aapko milni chahiye, hum prarthna karte hain ki aapko milegi, aap you will be in the creditors preference list. But please keep a follow up with NCLT and the IRP. So just remember this name, insolvency resolution professional.